Sampling methods. We will sample data from the columns. We will treat the column C4 discrete as our entire population. Let's say we want to take a sample of size 30. We can go to the Calc menu, Random Data, Sample from Columns. Number of rows to sample is the sample size that we are desiring. That's 30. From columns, we'll be using discrete as our population. And we can store them in C10. I didn't create a name for this column yet, so I can just type in capital C10. If you would like to sample with replacement, check this box. I'm going to name this sample. And if I scroll down, you'll see that it ends at row 30. What if we want to have equal representation from the nominal groups? The nominal variable is in C2. What we need to do is unstack the data in our original population, discrete, using subscripts in nominal. We can do this in data, unstack columns. We want to unstack the data in discrete. The subscripts, nominal. I would like to store these in the same worksheet, so I will select Store Unstacked Data after last column in use. That should start in C11. Here we have our population information broken up into four groups based upon blue, green, red, and white. Now all we need to do is sample, let's say, 5 values from each of these groups or each of these columns. We'll go back to Calc, Random Data, Sample from Columns. This time we only want 5 rows. First, we can enter the blue column. I will store this in C15. Let's keep going. Calc, Random Data, Sample from Columns. Now we can take 5 from green, and I'll store it in C16. Next we'll do red, Calc, Random Data, Sample from Columns. And we'll store it in C17. Finally, from discrete white, we'll go back to Calc, Random Data, Sample from Columns. From discrete white, and I'll store that in C18. Next, we can create just one column of these values. This time I'll name my column first. We can go to Data, Stack. Select Columns and enter the four columns with our sample data. I already named the column that I want to store this. That's C19. So we'll keep Column of Current Worksheet. If we'd like to store the subscripts, we can enter a column for that as well. C20 seems appropriate. Since we took a sample of 5 four times, the data in C19 will go down to 20. This sample has equal representation from each of the nominal groups.